chance and grows up. The darkness is about to rule all of Europe. At this very moment, only the bravest of the resistance is still standing and fighting against them. You and they are the only hope for Europe.
Greetings, Commander.
This is the road to victory.
What are you waiting for?
Greetings, Commander.
Commander, what's on your mind? It's not a good time to Ugo me.
Upon your request, I've investigated the city perimeter. The situation is worse than we expected. Do you need me to explain this to you even more? Briefing isn't my forte. All right, I hope you can understand. In fact, our base is surrounded by the invaders and they may attack us at any time because we're at war. To resist them, we can only rely on ourselves. Commander, I believe you figured out a plan. It's you who led us to take the city after all, and I don't want to be taken captive. It would be better if we developed more advanced weapons. These common troops are starting to make me feel less safe.
Tanks?
Yeah, I like these big guys because they'll scare our enemies. I can't be more excited at the thought of having these super weapons, and I can't wait any longer to stand in front of these iron beasts. Oh, I'm sorry. I got too excited. Let's hurry up and build the armory. This area is perfect for building a tank armory. I looked over the city and picked this one out just for you.
Armory capacity is still low, but producing 20 at once is not out of the question.
That's it! Tanks! With them, we'll definitely win! Such a great day! Wanna have a drink with me, Commander?
We hardly have any spare time. I'm going to the club. Meet you there!
Commander, you're here. We just opened this pub this morning. We could use some R&R occasionally, right?
Commander, I think you've misunderstood. We're not as close as you imagine.
Just say so. Do you feel shy when you're with me?
Don't misunderstand this. It's only because of the gift.
pirates really have perfect timing. Don't stop me, Commander. This is a great chance to test our tanks.
Listen, you have 30 minutes to get out of this city. We're taking it over.
30 minutes? I doubt that you can hold on for that long.
You're to fix something, are you? Maria was caught.
My bestie, Maria? What the hell's wrong with you? Want me to fix you first?
Now the tanks are all damaged. Are you still sitting there doing nothing? Get up and be the garage. We can't save Maria without troops. This area is suitable for a garage. Be quick. We set out immediately after repairing these tanks. Good. Maria defeated the enemies, so the resources here are well preserved. Good enough to repair these tanks. This is much faster than producing new ones. We can rescue Maria if we have enough troops. Let's do this, Commander. I don't know. We just need to search for her bit by bit. Destroy all the invaders we find, and I'm sure we can get something useful. Wait, there's an interesting map on this invader. It's a lead to Maria's location, just as I expected. But the situation is a bit complicated. Let's head back to base first. The map shows that Maria is being held in an invader's base. I know these coordinates, but I'm afraid our troops are not sufficient. I've made a plan to deal with those invaders. We have to at least get ourselves fully prepared before rescuing Maria.
Yes, Commander.
Commander, how you doing?
You want me to kick you? I'm wondering if you can follow. Up top. Wow, you're good. Up top. Want me to kick you? Huh? Wanna see you stronger? I'm wondering if you can follow. Wow, you're good. Up top. You could have done this better, right?
Sorry, but you touched my hand. My hands sweat often. Forget about it. This is annoying, Commander. My hands sweat often. Forget about it. My hands sweat often. Forget about it.
Thank you, Commander. I knew you'd come for me. By the way, when I was captured, I overheard them talking about some plan code named Pandora. It seems like they've also captured other senior officers. We must keep an eye on them. Commander, I'm good to go. Evelyn is in danger, and I want to rescue her as soon as possible.
Evelyn? Is that the officer you mentioned earlier who is still being held by the invaders?
Yes, invaders are working on Project Pandora in secret. And as a doctor, Evelyn used to treat the wounded military officers responsible for the project because of her humanity. She will be the key to destroying the project.
Slow down, Maria. The invaders are getting stronger every day. So we must fully prepare before saving others.
You're right. The invaders' power is starting to worry me. Give the order, Commander. I must get ready. You look nervous. Do you want to show yourself? Okay, go to the other officers. Want to try my cooking?
Thank you.
time to find out Officer Evelyn's location. Besides, I'm quite curious about what exactly Project Pandora is.
Commander, we've just received a mysterious letter with Evelyn's location on it.
Don't be surprised that I know your name. And trust me, you have no idea what else I know. Don't try to guess who I am first. Evelyn is the thing we have to focus on now. I will help her escape, but I need you to distract the invaders. Make that happen so Evelyn can stand a chance of escaping. As for me, I believe we'll meet soon.
Thank you.
Commander, how you doing?
Wanna have a talk, Commander? Do you want to show yourself? Nice job. Yes. Do you want to show yourself?
What we've done can really help Evelyn.
Another letter from that woman, Commander.
Well done. Evelyn has made her escape from the invaders, and she'll be at your location as soon as possible. Evelyn's intel on Project Pandora is recorded on this tape. She asked me to bring it to you. Keep fighting against Pandora. I look forward to meeting you.
Thanks to your attack, the invaders are in chaos now. I took the chance and escaped. I'm heading to your base right now. Please, make sure to destroy Pandora, Commander. They are the special troops the invaders secretly created. They are strong, but what's worse is they are almost everywhere. Each Pandora troop's location is hidden among different invader troops. Trust me, you cannot easily destroy Pandora on your own. You need to make allies with other commanders and fight against it together.
Commander.
You look nervous.